You're looking live at the Naples Pier. What a sight. This is a very popular place to fish, but hundreds of turtles, pelicans, and other wildlife end up injured there by hooks every year. Naples City Council voted to ban fishing on Sundays for 5 months to try to cut down on those numbers. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum is live from the pier tonight getting reaction.
Well, I've talked with several people who grew up fishing here on Naples Pier, and they're not happy about the decision today, but others say this move could help save hundreds of pelicans.
Growing up, I spent a ton of time down here.
Wyatt Barnett's passion for fishing started at Naples Pier, so he was sad to see the Naples City Council approve a pilot program to ban fishing on the pier every Sunday from January to May of 2022.
Why did they pick a Sunday? I mean, kids are in school Monday through Friday. People work Monday through Friday. Saturday and Sunday are the only 2 days for them to be able to come down here and fish.
But the Conservancy of Southwest Florida says too many pelicans are injured from hooks and fishing line.
There's just a lot of angling activity at the pier and a lot of wildlife that congregates at the pier.
The Conservancy says the number of pelicans admitted into the hospital jumped from 91 in 2019 to 193 in 2020.
Any amount of time that it's closed, it is that one amount of time that the animals will have some respite, and that is very important.
The council also banned fishing on the pier from 11 at night to 5 in the morning.
There's people like to fish at night. I've come here before work at 3 in the morning and caught fish.
The council also rewrote the ordinance to ban rigs that have more than one hook.
Now, when this pilot program ends in May, the city council is going to look at the data, see how what the injuries to pelicans looked like, and then decide what steps to take next, if any.
Lydia, if fewer birds are injured and this seems to work, is there any talk that you're hearing of maybe extending that ban to additional days or even a ban on fishing altogether at the pier?
Well, some members have said they could keep that ban past that 5 months to just one day a week. Some mentioned if they look at the data, they could end up extending it to multiple days a week and not just Sunday. They could end up moving it to a different day, Sunday, maybe moving it to Monday. It all depends on the data. None of them have expressed, to my knowledge, that they want to ban fishing at the pier completely. Live in Naples, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.